Yeah. Hello, hello. Hi. Carrie Carter from 180 Relics coming to you live. It is super bright in here. So tonight starting a huge canvas, and it's kind of intuitive, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, we'll just see what happens, right? So when you come on, say hi to me. Oh, Heather Watson. Yay! Hi. Hey, Robbie Rob. All right. So tonight we're starting on a huge canvas. I'm going to have to turn the camera a little bit so you can see it. It's a 2x4. And we're just going to kind of throw some paint on. I'm just going to kind of wing it. It's a little intuitive, a little something. So, but this will be just the start of a canvas. I'm sure it'll be magical later, right?
It'll be a little something.
It'll be something. Yeah. Hi, Lisa Dixon. Hi, Myra. I know, right? Hi, Diana. So I am, okay. So we're just going to start with, just start throwing, slanging some paint. How about that? Diana Murphy. Thank you, Myra. So this canvas is huge. So it's the biggest one I think I've painted on. I know they make them bigger, but so it is a 2x4 canvas. And so I guess in order to see it clearly, there we go, maybe. So, oh, good, Diana. Good. Thanks for coming on. Hi, Derek. So we're just going to start slanging some paint. How about that? And some singing. So today we went to an art fest where Kara Bobera. Hi, Joanne. And Michelle Oviedo was had their art displayed, and it was really a phenomenal place. If you're ever in some McKinney, Texas, you need to go by there because it's really awesome. Hi, Cindy. McKinney, Texas. At the Mill House. Yeah. Hi, Loopy. Long time no see, brother. Hi, Jeannie. All right. A bunch of you guys are coming on. Hey, hey, hey. Yes, Sang a Slang. That's right. Cousin Lana. All right. So I'm going to just start playing around. How does that sound?
Do a little Tanya Tucker.
Do a little Tanya Tucker. I think it was Robert that requested some Tanya.
He just called the Jamestown Ferry. It's not a hot day in January. Like he said it'd be. Thank you.
Good. Hi, guys. Hi, Dee Dee.
We got to grab a towel.
Spilled a drink. Robbie Rob says, sounds great, Rita Crowley.
Thank you, Rob. We saved the best one for first, so it's all
downhill. All right, you guys. Thanks for coming on. There's a whole bunch of you. Love you, love you, love you. So if you are new here, tell me where you're tuning in from. I know where most of you are from, but not all of you.
They might be hanging out in a different place tonight.
They may be. Hey, if you're visiting somewhere, let me know. Let me know that too. So the little spreader thing that I was using at first didn't work out too well. So, Lana went to Lubbock.
All right.
Maybe just a bit over.
What did you get me when you went to Lubbock?
Wow. In Australia. Well, thank you. Is it Tanya? Is that how you pronounce your name? Thanks for coming on. You guys are awesome. All right. So tonight I am just kind of throwing some paint on a canvas, seeing where it takes me. And if you kind of do intuitive painting at all, you kind of know what this process is like. There's never a plan, or at least for me there's not. Paint until you like what you see, right? North Carolina is 55 and I'm out on the porch. Nice. Very nice in North Carolina.
Who listed Carol King?
I forgot. Somebody requested Carol King, so we're gonna do a little bit of that. Yes, Diana, it will be for sale, I'm sure. What's up, Krista? Hola.
Thank you.
right, all right, all right, all right. So, Diana requests some silver wings. So navy added to your red. Wow. So these are the fluid acrylics that I've been using for my backsplash. Not the colors, but this phthalo turquoise. I had never seen this before. And OMG, look at that color. It looks delicious. And this is it's a quinacridone magenta. So it's kind of pink. It looks maybe red on the camera, but it's a magenta. So it's kind of a hot pink. And it is very, very nice. Very nice pink as well. This phthalo turquoise, my goodness. Nobody ever told me about it. Oh, silver wings, Gail. Gail did the request for some silver wings.
Probably put that in my...
your repertoire?
List.
Yeah.
This is a new one. It's another Tanya Tucker. It's called Wheels of Laredo. On a winter night in Webb County, Texas.
Travis
on the
Street.
Northern Bay.
I was rolling back to you.
Wish I was rolling back to you.
All right. So I am just slinging some paint. Not really, no rhyme or reason here. But these colors are fantastic, by the way. Well, hi, Missy. Hi, sister. Say hi to me. somebody asked about Travis Tritt, and let's see.
I might have missed. He's coming hard, but I'll try it for next week.
She wore red dresses.
Is that Dee Dee saying
that? No, that's Crystal.
Oh, I think I like that. Is that a Dwight Yoakam song?
Is it Dwight Yoakam, Crystal? I don't. We are going to take all of these and learn them. I don't know. She wore red dresses. Is that Dwight Yoakam? Anyone? Bueller? All right. So, let's see. This is... Okay, go. If I miss a question, I'll go back and I'll look, or a request or something like that. We'll go back and we'll look. But Crystal says, I don't know who sings it, but I hope it's you too.
I think I know that song. It's a kind of got a Latin-y flair to it, I think, maybe. But I'll look it up.
We will definitely look it up and we'll practice and do it next time. She wore red dresses by Dwight Yoakam. There's Robert said that. Okay. Yeah, we will definitely work on that. Thank you for sharing, buddy. Yeah, you guys, if you feel inclined to sprinkle this amongst the interwebs, please do so. That would be great, and it would help my business.
Mama needs a new pair of shoes.
Don't
forget to help me sing on this one.
Okay. I can't forget to help her sing on this. Sometimes do that.
I have climbed the highest mountain. I have run through the fields only to be with you. I have crawled,
Oh, Derek. Congratulations, and I'm sorry.
I have scaled these city walls, only to be with you. But I still am the man I'm looking for. I have kissed honey lips, felt the healing in
Classic Dolly Parton, Mr. Robert Rob.
Classic Dolly Parton.
Classic Dolly Parton.
I love Dolly Parton.
I love some Dolly too. John Denver. Hey, guess what?
We might be doing that
here, man. Just a little bit.
The replay. This is a little bit of Reba McEntire, which Reba's kind of hard.
Can you see that?
This is the only song I found that I could do in a short amount of time.
Reba is a little difficult to sing, but I think we can. Alabama. Painting Robbie Rob or something else? Alabama or the group? See that mountain over there, Alabama. Oh, the song. I don't know if we will. You know what? We are gonna take all these and work on them. In progress and such, you know what I'm saying? Oh, Mountain Music, yes, That's a good one from Alabama.
Is it Philip on?
Nope. I don't think so. Is Philip on? Philip? Paging Philip?
Oh,
okay, I'm going to have to turn this light up a little bit because apparently my phone's going to die. All
right. How about that?
A little better? All right. If you're coming on, say hi. If you're just coming on, say hi. And tell me where you're coming in from. So this one is for Mr. Philip Feemster. Thank you, Jasmine. Thank you very much. Thanks for coming on. Are you ready, Boots? Start walking. Anybody's ever seen these, they're called Lindy's Magicals or something like that. Lindy's Magicals. So it's this little powder, right? And that was good. That was very good. Can we give her a hand? Let's give her a hand.
Give me an A for effort.
Yep. So you basically just put it on the canvas, wherever, and then, or whatever you're working on, then you spray it. And then it like moves around and it's like different colors and it's pretty freaking rad. So this one was, so it's green powder, right? But it came out blue. Oh, you can't even see it. Ah, look at that. Thank you. I got lots of clapping. That's awesome. Thank you, guys. That's a little out of our
wheelhouse,
but it was a request, so we said we'd work on it. Thank you. I'm just experimenting because I don't even know.
River in rain. Sometimes at night you look like a long white train.
Corner you're talking about, Diana? Yes. They're kind of like mica, but they kind of change colors and stuff, so they're pretty cool. Okay, Pam. We'll come paint your piano.
Diana,
are you talking about this corner? Because, I don't know, it's a mixture of a blue and yellow, and I don't know, it's not a specific green.
But sometimes in a time of trouble, when you're
Hey, so y'all are gonna be. Y'all gonna be at McKinney tomorrow with some of your big paintings? No. No, I'm not in. It's a 2x4, Robert. Thank you, Jasmine. What was the question?
Are you going to be in the king
tomorrow with your big face? No. So this Winter Art Fest, I thought it was, I kind of chickened out. I don't know. I didn't think 3 weeks was enough time for me to be prepared for it. So, but there's one I found out in August. So that one, I am most likely going to be participating in. And so, yeah, I'm excited about that. So I'm going to try to get a bunch of paintings done. So I'll have some stuff to display. Did I see? Who did I see? Kara, Kara, Bobera. Hi. I was just telling them that we were at your show today and you have some beautiful things, beautiful artwork. And if you're ever in, if you're in McKinney, Texas this weekend, you need to stop by.
This is for whoever.
I know Michelle O requested some John Denver earlier. Robbie Rob, I'm just kind of throwing on some paint here. This is a lot of pink for me, but but it's all right. Takes me back to my childhood, singing the car. Aw, Lisa, that's awesome. What great memories. All right, I think we might have time for one more. And then we will go night-night. Night-night. Well, not night-night, but you know. Off of here. I thought we had one on the list of today. No? Old school Dolly Parton?
I don't know.
I don't know. All right. Hi, Carrie. So, this, I am just kind of messing around, throwing some paint. Just mixing here and there, and I keep putting stuff in front of the camera, so that's really, really good. Right, some Dolly.
Well, I'm gonna have to next week on Dolly.
We may have to do next week on Dolly. How about some silver wings? Since we know that.
You have to sing that one part.
Huh?
You have to sing that one part. I never can.
No, that's you. That's you. Oh, I don't know.
Let's see.
Oh my gosh, I stepped on a cat. No, this is, what did I use? So I just dipped my brush in some white acrylic, and this is, let's see, this is, the Flow acrylic, and this is the Thalo turquoise. Look at that beautiful color. Oh my gosh. Isn't it fabulous? Dixie Chicks. Or
okay, the second part of this after the chorus where it goes,
me I cry. I'll help you.
Shining in the sun.
Oh, thank you so much. Yeah. Well, I've been in almost an hour now. All right. Well, thank you so much for coming on. I've been watching me just make a mess of this canvas. Hi, Josie Gale. All right. Well, I thank you so much for coming on. We'll be back next Saturday at 8:30 for the Singing and Slinging Paint Show. Y'all come back and maybe we'll do something different. I don't know. All right. Thank you guys so much. Mwah. Have a good weekend. Bye next week. That's right.